Thank you. Two Forks Tower. Two Forks Tower, this is Thoroughfare Tower. Come in.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I, like, sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Okay, you're probably out here because nobody back home can stand you. Which, after this brief introduction, is not a big shock.
Ouch! I'll chalk that up to you being tired and grumpy.
Well, I'd better get some sleep then.
One sec. Now it's my turn.
Okay, good night. Bye.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you. I say you got fired from your job and have finally decided to write your novel. That's the sort of bullshit reason you'll find a man out in the woods.
Good night.
Welcome to the job. Good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's, what, six?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks? I need you to confirm, do you see them? Seriously, are you seeing this? Henry? Thank you.
That's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set him straight.
Like, kick the shit out of him sort of straight?
No. Jesus, no.
What? I'm not a cop. It's not like I've got a rule book over here.
Just make sure they don't do it again. Take their shit.
All right, fine.
Don't feed them my knuckle sandwich. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Smart.
Shut up.
This shale slide is steep. How do you expect me to get down this?
I don't remember it being that bad. It's not even named on our topos.
What about shitty boss is gonna get me killed hill?
Oh, is that Absorca Indian? Maybe Creek?
That's actually English for not in my job description. How do you expect me to get down this?
Well, did you get that rope?
No, I didn't.
Well, go back and get it. If you break your leg on your first day, I will not be pleased.
This vista is incredible.
Which one?
Down the hill from my tower. There's a canyon and then the rest of... Well, everything.
Yeah, you should see what I'm looking at. An eagle has been hovering over this gorge for the past hour. Maybe if you're good, you can come by and see it at the end of the summer.
You know, I don't think there's any fictional character I hate more than Forrest Burns.
Henry, as an employee of the Forest Service, that is treason.
Yeah, well, he really freaked me out as a kid.
He inspired me to spend the bulk of my 30s keeping the wilderness safe.
A shrink would have a field day with you.
Thanks, Mom.
What kind of name is Forrest Burns, anyway?
Well, that would be a pun, Hank. A glorious pun.
I went to junior high with a guy named Royal Butts.
Royal?
Butts.
I didn't think anyone had been named Royal since the 1850s.
Well, Royal's mom, Flo, was a bit of a trendsetter.
Flo Butts? Oh, man, that's even worse.
Yeah, well, it's still better than Forrest Burns.
You fell prey to the Forest Service's big recruiting effort when it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here.
I saw the job in the paper and figured, you know, what the heck?
What the heck? I've got no ties and no life. Better go spend what's left of it in utter loneliness.
Something like that?
Yeah, thanks to last summer, the bump in Forest Service budget actually allowed for us to advertise for the job. Glad it worked.
What happened last summer that accounted for this, windfall?
Jeez. I mean, the federal government almost let Yellowstone National Park burn to the ground? Ring a bell?
Yellowstone is, like, what, 15 miles away? Why would they do that?
Well, the short story is that for 60 years, we got very good at not letting forest fires happen. And then about 15 years ago, they decided that forest fires in wilderness areas like Yellowstone should be left to burn. So that's what they did. I can't believe you didn't hear about this. There were reports that the entire park was gone. Dan Rather telling the country that President Reagan didn't care on the nightly news. I mean, what the hell's he gonna do? Smoke jump in and snuff one out for the Gipper?
So what should they have done?
I don't even know. By the time the Yellowstone folks realized the little fires weren't gonna burn themselves out, 100,000 acres were gone. It's Yellowstone, you know? People don't want to touch it, but we touch it every single day. But hey, I got a 30 cents an hour raise because we can't have another fiasco. Like the goddamn park can burn down again.